I show you how to hard reset on ZTE blade. Turn off the phone. Next, press and hold the power button and volume up key for a few seconds. Release the case when the ZTE logo appears. Now use volume key and power button to select factory reset, then choose yes. Finally, click the power button. Your device will now restart. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.